こう選手という立場から見て、
危ない危ない、あ、
ぶつかった、
ぶつかりました。今
まさかのアクシデントになってしまいました。
So we've had the first group and things were definitely hotting up towards the end of it, but hopefully it's nothing to what we're going to see now. Yasuru Kanyu currently in second place. Well, you wouldn't have expected it. How is it going to finish up?
直前の公式練習を着々と続けています、では小田さんにも伺いましょうか。小田さん、
はいはい、
やはりあの4回転後半にという話ですけれども、はい、小田さんもずっとね4回転調整されてきました。改めてその選手という立場から見て、
はい、危ない危ない、あ、
ぶつかった、
ぶつかりました。今
うわ大丈夫か。
男子フリー演技直前の公式練習中に中国の選手と衝突した羽生結弦。
For skaters, the patterns and the formations they take on the ice into their jumps tend to be fairly regular and consistent. So most of these boys on the ice should have a gauge as to where each other are skating. And it's unusual in the men's event to see this. What?
大丈夫か？羽生と
誰？
円環ですかね。
激しくぶつかりました。アクシデントです。立ち上がれません。
大丈夫か。
いやー、なんということでしょうか。ちょっと心配ですね。
どこだ。
It was that cold. It looks like he's obviously taken a knock to the head. And when he was lying on the ice, he was holding his head. So something
he didn't look to be moving to me.
男子フリーの直前練習中の事故だった。
ой 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 ну в общем да понятно понятны самиЭмоции публики.
Where was the doctor in the arena?
Character building stuff.
And it did take a while for people to get out there. It was not good. The ISU does a fantastic job organizing these events, but the medical provision, and it happens so infrequently that you're not geared up for it, I can understand that, but there was nobody out there quick for him. He was out there for...I thought nearly a minute or longer.
It wasn't so much the issue of the fall, but then it was just the surprise that he stayed down on the ice for such a long time after that.
Yes, and the response of there was no medical team. This wasn't like Premier League football where somebody was on in an instant with the orange stretcher. But two guys in lime green coats did eventually come onto the ice. And it's not so fair enough. This is not something that happens regularly.But at Dancing on Ice, Mark, as you know, the medics were ready all the time.
They need Sharon Morrison, that's who they need. That's the lady that they need today.
Okay.
すぐにリンクを上がってというところですが、
処置しないといけない
でしょうね。ちょっと気をつけたいですね。しっかりとこれ支えてほしいですね。
You are live with us here in the Shanghai Oriental Sports Center. We've just had aMassive crash on the ice between the two men during the warm-up here, and Yasuru Hanyu was—he's just been out cold on the ice, and then he was taken off. He's now down there. Was Han Yan who hit him? The other men were carrying on warming up.And the ice was cleared with Yasuru flat out in the middle of it, and two guys went out to him. He managed to get up and come to the barrier. He then stood at the barrier, and the crowd applauded, and then he nearly passed out again. He's come off. Anticipation, this sort of thing has happened before. On the warm-ups, you do have to keep your wits about you, and the guy's going so fast, somebody just catches edges, bang heads, things can happen.
It's much more common in the ice dance in the pairs, and we've seen collisions before, but not so common within the singles community. But it doesn't look too good.
So if he's got concussion, which it looked like he was out cold, and if it was concussion, there's no chance of him skating. So that's where we are right now.
時間はわずか6分。集中するあまり周りが見えなくなることもあるといいます。過去には2008年の全日本選手権で安藤美希選手と村栗文江選手が衝突したことも。
同じような状況ですね。コースが分かっていたので避けたんですけど、それも彼女も多分私のことを避けようと思って同じ方向に行ってしまったという。私の場合は足だったので、まあ、その時
接触しないためのこう現状ルールみたいなのってあるんですか？
は全くないです。それに疑問を持ったこともないので。やはりフィギュアスケートって優雅に見えますけれども、すごくリスクの大きいスポーツでもあるので、まあ、そういったところはきちんと皆さんにも分かっておいてほしいな。
血が流れている状態でした。
Welcome back, you're with us live in Shanghai. This is the Lexus Cup of China Grand Prix. This is the warm-up group still going onFor the men's event, there was a massive crash between Yuzuru Hanyu, the reigning Olympic and world champion, and Han Yan in the middle of the ice, which left Yuzuru Hanyu for over a minute looking unconscious on the ice. The other guys were skating around. Yan Han has come off the ice. I think Hanyu.You know, love your skating, want to see you skate here, but golly, you know, it's 4.5 minutes. And, yeah, my call would be, no, take him off. It would be my call. Now,
my instinct was that he's fine, he's made a tough stuff, get on
with
it.
You think
so? I think these skaters will all be vying for a place at the Grand Prix final, and with only two allocated Grand Prix assignments.
That's it, that's right, you're right, yep.
And it's crucial stuff, and these guys will have trained all summer long, they'll have had their programs choreographed, they'll have new costumes, so much has gone behind this event to try to carry them through onto the Grand Prix final.
And also,
in Barcelona.
Also,
quad tour from hand.
It costs a lot of money to take part, to be paying for all the background work that needs to be done. You earn some of it from exhibitions, you earn some if you're good enough from your associations, if you're lucky enough to be supported by them. But also, money at these events goes into the pot for many of the skaters to help them fund all the coaching and choreography and everything else that goes into it.
And so presumably that will be playing at the back of Hanyu's mind.
We have the five. So we have Yan Han back on the ice, and he was sat down for quite a while.
Oh, he's on.
He's on. Goodness me.
Wow.
Well, goodness me. Now, the crowd. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The chin and the head. It's a bit of a pirate look, isn't it? Bit of a Johnny Depp. But goodness me, I really, after seeing him down for so long, I'm so surprised they're letting him on.
Now, Brian Archer wouldn't have let him on unless he felt confident that he was going to be okay, but...
Oh, it's a very, very big call. And adrenaline does amazing things to your body. It covers up the pain. And mentally, you can block out a lot of the pain.
It's going to also affect all of these other guys in their preparation. So all of these men will be, they'll have been visualizing the event, they've been running through it mentally. And yep. This is taking a big knock to them too in their preparation.
Now, the thing is, your adrenaline and everything about you is, as a competitor...
Oh, there you go, triple axel.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's complaining.
No, isn't it, Mark? I've got to do it. I'm here to do it. I've travelled all this way, etc., etc. But safety is really the key.
He was determined to skate, but I think it's typical Yuzuru fashion to be strong and...
But nonetheless, he's got, as you say, Nicky, safety first. He's got a long, he's a young guy, he's got a long career ahead of him. He doesn't want to do anything stupid.
Okay. You don't have to be a hero. Alright? Alright? For your health, this is for one. Okay?
The Olympic champion, the world champion, his national champion. who, again, 15 minutes ago, from when we're broadcasting these pictures that are coming to you live right now, I think he was out cold. He certainly looked to be very disorientated. Chose to come back on for a delayed warm-up, and he knows what he's got to do to win. The quads to start, the Sarko and the toe loop, that's what's scheduled. Think he got round. Focus, the big element, toe loop. Ah, was it round again?
Yes.
Hanno avuto dopo uno scontro veramente violento sul ghiaccio del warm-up. Bravi ad esserci e a provarci.
And he went for the Salka, and then he went for the Tolu. Gosh. Another quad scheduled here. Will he go for it? No. So is the plan. Triple loop, double toe loop. The next triple axel.
しかし体力が消耗する後半、今シーズンから新たにジャンプの基礎点が 1.1 倍になる演技後半。
よし、飛んだ。
シンプルなコンビネーションジャンプに成功。
頑張
れ。残りは1分15秒あります。
痛みを取る人がクラとは異なり引き迫る表情。
無理はしないでほしい。でも立ち上がります。
筋力を振り絞った羽生選手の演技、割れんばかりの拍手が送られました。5度の転倒、しかし表現力などが評価され、結果は銀メダル。
And then you wiped out on a warm up just before you compete. It's not ideal.
And my call was that he doesn't skate, but my words. Well done, young man. Well done. Five falls in that routine, but no submission from a young man who I think was unconscious on the warm-up after a massive hit with Yan.
強い気持ちで滑り切った。4分30秒。
So you were right, Mark. You said he should skate.
Yeah. Yeah, these skaters are made of tough stuff, and I'm sure that things like this will have gone on in practice as well, but obviously not. You
probably not quite a knockout, maybe.
Oh, I don't know. He trains in an environment where, you know, with Brian Orser, that he's going to be surrounded by such a huge number of other elite skaters. Nice triple loops, double toe. That was one of the highlights of the program.
And he went out and he delivered that. He went for the quads and he fell. He went for the triple axel and he fell. He went for the loop and the loops and he fell. But you can see from the technical score that it was high. The grade of executions are going to get clobbered, but still the skating quality was there. What a character he is.
Yeah, this is a definite a worthy Olympic champion. He does have everything. He has exceptional skating skills. He interprets well. His spins are probably the best in the competition. And when he's on, the jump quality is the best too. Just being able to get through 4.5 minutes after what he's been through today, that in itself is impressive.
Look, he can hardly move now. The adrenaline and everything. Brian, give him a hug from us. Gosh. Gosh, not to the kiss and cry. Just let him. Just breathe. Yep. Yeah, just breathe. Just breathe. In the lead here with 226.73. Will he beat that? Yes, he will. 237.55. So fantastic. Currently in first place with just Cofton to go. Goodness me. Maxim still has it all to do. Well done, Yuzuru Hanyu.
5 giusto?
5 sono
5 deduction, però veramente bravissimo.
Adesso si lascia andare a tutta lo stress.
Mi dispiace tantissimo per Yuzuru, veramente vederlo così. Però Brian Hunter gli ha detto una frase molto bella sul Kiss and Cry, gli ha detto devi essere orgoglioso, you must be proud of yourself.
Yuzuru Hanyu, he has just skated probably one of the most demanding performances of his life after being what for me.
Okay. 誰もが危険を覚悟したアクシデント。
精密検査の結果、今日怪我の詳細が明らかになった。心配された骨折や脳震盪はなかったが、頭を3針、下顎を7針縫う傷、それ以外にもお腹と左足の太ももは打撲。羽生は、皆様にはご心配とご迷惑をおかけしてしまい申し訳ない気持ちでいっぱいですが、まずはゆっくり休み治療したいと思います。一方、今回のアクシデントは一つのリンクで6人の選手が同時に練習する危険性や救護体制の不備など課題が浮き彫りとなった。
衝突はなぜ起きてしまったのでしょうか。私たちは羽生選手と衝突した中国の連冠選手に当時の状況を聞くことができました。まだ生々しい傷跡が残る連冠選手、昨日当時の状況を語りました。子供の頃から共に戦ってきた羽生選手と円環選手、衝突の直後、羽生選手は円環選手のことを心配していたといいます。
6分間の練習終了後、激突した中国の円環選手が声をかけてきた。
実は試合後、僕は羽生さんとお会いして話をすることができました。
また怪我の直後に演技したことに対して賛否の声が上がったが、当の羽生はどんな思いだったのか。会場を後にする際、その思いを語っていた。
いや、考えました。6分間終わった後にこんなんで終わるんだって。というか、さすがに立てなかったんで、やった後みぞおちに行っちゃってて息できなくて、なのでまあ、このまま僕スケート終わるのかって思いながらめっちゃ見てたんですけど、このまま僕スケート終わるのかって思いながらめっちゃ見てたんですけど、でもやれなかったですよ。
この演技を実況した中国のアナウンサーは、
我转换滑冰大概都有12年，我第一次看到运动员头缠着绷带上场，所以当时给我的感觉特别的震撼。所以我当时就认为羽生结弦他能够在奥运会上获得冠军不是没有理由的。
彼の演技を見て、僕は日本また中国だけじゃなくて世界中の人たちがいろんな思いを感じた羽生さん、何かを僕は伝えたと思うんですね。
諦めない姿、心に。
普通数一数二的。现场也一如既往地下起了维尼熊雨。维尼熊是羽生结弦最喜欢的卡通形象，所以他的粉丝们都给他准备了维尼熊作为礼物。最终自由滑羽生结弦得到了206.17分，总成绩317.85分。羽生结弦以绝对优势成功卫冕了这枚奥运会男单金牌。而羽生结弦最想感谢的那个人是
彼がいたから、僕はサルコも投力も安定して、怪我が思ったよりもひどくて練習がなかなかできなくて、まあ、それでもなんとかスケーターとしてできることをいろいろ探って頑張ってきたんですけど、まあ、なんか漫画の主人公にしてはちょっとできすぎなぐらい 設定がいろいろあって、でもこうやって金メダルを取ってたくさんの方々に応援してもらって、いろんな方々に名前を覚えてもらって、スケートを見てもらって、もうこんなに幸せなことはないなって思っています。まあ勝ちについてどうかって言われたらどうかわかんないけれども、でもとにかくなんか人間としての人生とし考えたらなんか変だなとは思ってます
Hello and welcome to our channel. We are a group of figure skating fans trying to edit fun videos and introduce figure skating to more people. If you enjoy watching our videos, remember to subscribe to the channel and share it with your friends. If you know how to edit videos and you are a figure skating fan too, join us. You can find our contact information in the video description.